Good morning to all my construction industry buddies and welcome to Lunch Shed Master. It's Thursday morning and I'm just preparing my lunch for today. It's the day before Vivid starts, so they're just doing a couple of dry runs out there by the looks of it. But what I've got today is just some diced lamb with some bone and some fat, a little bit of minced beef, salt, pepper, oregano, in this Pyrex dish with a plastic lid. And all I'm going to do is pop it in the good old Aussie pie warmer at 70 degrees. And in about three and a half hours, when I come back for smoko, this meat will have expressed quite a bit of fluid, and in that fluid I will add either rice, rizzoni, or something else just to mop up the juices with the fats and just make it a complete lunch meal. Costs next to nothing, is fresh, is clean, is easy, is tasty, and probably a lot more nutritious than the stuff that we get from McDonald's and other places. So I encourage everybody to give it a try and delight yourself with this style of cooking. Take care, have a good day, bye for now. So the diced lamb has been in the pie warmer for about three and a half hours, and as you can see, there's plenty of juice that has been expelled. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to move the lamb to the side as best I can, just to expose more of that juice in surface area. And what I'm now going to do is I'm going to open up a packet of Hilopithus. Get a handful, about that much, and just sprinkle it in to those juices. I might just grab a few more, just another fingerful, pop them in there. And now what I'll do is I'll put this back into the oven at 70 degrees, continue the process up until about noon, so after about six and a half hours, and we'll see what we come up with. Bye for now. And here we have it, the big reveal. Lamb with Hilopithus. Lamb with tutumaika. Just perfect. Let me just give it a bit of a mix and see what it looks like. Just bear with me. Absolutely fantastic. And as you can see, the meat is tender, just falls off the bone. Simply brilliant. Join me, give it a go. Take care, bye.